Hello guys, today with you Business and Cryptocurrency, and today I would like to tell you about FuseX. Cryptocurrency is becoming increasingly popular for digital transactions due to its ability to maintain a consistent ledger of all the different transactions, but with better security than using a credit card. However, the only downside about using cryptocurrency is the restriction of using it through exclusively digital transactions. That is where FuseX aims to make a difference for consumers. What is the FuseX FXT token? Consumers that decide to invest in the FuseX ICO will find that their revolutionary payment platform helps to combine multiple cryptocurrencies into a single system. However, the part of their platform that is likely the most appealing to investors is that they have produced a card which looks would like a regular credit card. In fact, in futures, a magnetic strip and a chip with three options buttons. However, rather than having to slide it through a card reader, the card is too thick from the rechargeable battery to perform transactions without contact. Investors will receive a compatible charging terminal as well. Hello guys, today with you Business and Cryptocurrency, and today I would like to tell you about FuseX. Cryptocurrency is becoming increasingly popular for digital transactions due to its ability to maintain a consistent ledger of all the different transactions, but with better security than using a credit card. However, the only downside about using cryptocurrency is the restriction of using it through exclusively digital transactions. That is where FuseX aims to make a difference for consumers. What is the FuseX FXT token? Consumers that decide to invest in the FuseX ICO will find that their revolutionary payment platform helps to combine multiple cryptocurrencies into a single system. However, the part of their platform that is likely the most appealing to investors is that they have produced a card which looks would like a regular credit card. In fact, in futures, a magnetic strip and a chip with three options buttons. However, rather than having to slide it through a card reader, the card is too thick from the rechargeable battery to perform transactions without contact. Investors will receive a compatible charging terminal as well. How the FuseX token card works? Since this technology is a bit new, participants will need to follow a certain way of spending to be able to utilize the currency they have accrued. The first, select the cryptocurrency that they want to spend on the card, viewing the balance and conversion rate. The second, give the card to the merchant who will use the card in the same way as any POS terminal. The third, the issue of the applicable crypto account will check for sufficient fiat funds through the exchange. If funds are available, the transaction is approved. If not, then it will be declined. The fourth, after the approved transaction goes through, the user will get a purchase summary, which is basically a receipt through the FuseX wallet. FuseX token ICO review summary. The FuseX ICO gives consumers the chance to spend their cryptocurrency with as much ease as they spend the money in their bank account. The promotion right now will help investors to get a special bonus for their early exchanges, which will provide plenty of value as the participant spends. Subscribe to my channel. With you was Business and Cryptocurrency channel. Goodbye.